sound good. Good chair right now.
That's when the comfortable shoes come into play.
Oh.
Exactly.
I got pretty good work shoes, but man, I don't know. I'm not on my feet. That's good. I'm not on my feet here.
Look at you go. Go back to the 90s right there.
Yeah. I used to live in the so long. It's funny because I actually walk 2-3 miles to work. We have walking tracks. I can't walk, but I don't stand on my feet all day. I get the miles in. Anyone that calls a Z-gauge is someone who's never tried to put together a Z-sized building. I've done two. They're not fun. because of West Birmingham. So this morning, bright and early, I posted a picture of yours plus all the other Mustangs out there so he could see them, and he drooled. I mean, he is absolutely...
What do you do? Video clip them and then blow it up and then people think it's cute?
Well, we just post videos out there. Bruce posts more videos than I do. I post more pictures. Well, Bruce does too. But, yeah, you can enlarge your screen.
Yeah.
Sure.
So do you build these little buildings or are they
something
you buy?
Most of all, of them.
Too hot here.
It's coming there.
Although I like one better than cold.
Well, you know, we came from a lot tonight. We had four seasons, like you guys at the Fishman.
You come down here, you get 2.5 maybe.
Maybe, yeah.
I think my rarity is one somebody gave me as a snake pistol, snake gun. Daisy made 22 rifles from there.
Yeah,
I got one.
I do have a double trigger, double barrel.
Oh gosh,
that's not off. This is a double barrel.
Where are you going now?